everybody. Just woke up and heading to
Tambol
Resorts. And the weather doesn't look great. It actually looks like it's gonna rain today, but we'll see. Mirror. So genius. Don't come from the mirror. Got to the resort and we're gonna try and do some jet ski today and swimming and going to the gym. Everything here cost me about, I'll probably say roughly it's gonna cost me, if I did the calculation, 9,000 pesos for the day. So it's more like 100 something euros. Showing us where to get a lot of rooms. So it's right here on the left. All right, thanks. Well hidden, right? Weather kind of looks, it's gonna rain. But it's a plan, we planned it for today, so rain or shine or no sunshine, it doesn't matter. We still do what we gotta do. Not many tours today, which I like. To be honest with you guys, I really like going to areas where it's very quiet, not too many people. So the beach, I suspect it's not gonna be that busy, so that's pretty cool. Jet ski wise, I hope I get the opportunity to do some jet ski. Also, the tourists here are actually from Korea, some are from Japan. I've seen a few Chinese tourists, but I have not seen many or any Europeans, Americans, and maybe see one or two, but they're not that, it's not much of them. To be honest with you, since the COVID situation in 2020, the tourism here hasn't picked up the way it picked up before. And it's understandable, things have, you know, that sort of the situation made a lot of people, you know, refrain from traveling. Because finances change, so. Hey. We had to wait for Anas, like 30 minutes just to change. Gotta go into the jet ski. I wanna see if it's open. Yeah. It's not that sunny, but nevertheless, we shall conquer. There's no sharks. Last time I saw a video, there was a guy swimming there, shark boarding. So still have to speak to the lifeguard. Right? Yeah, it's not that busy. Actually, I don't see any. Pretty much. Not many people, but I like it like that. Do you like it busy or you like it full?
I like it busy.
Busy. You like it when there's a lot of people. So that you prefer quiet places.
Yeah. In the beaches, I want it full because I enjoy
it. I prefer when there's less people. Got here earlier, he just disappeared like magic. Hello, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Where's the lifeguard?
Left there. never trust.
Sweet.
You think the water is I think the water is hot or cold? Yesterday was way busy because it was sunny. But today it's cold. It's a live gas station. Good afternoon. Came for the jet ski.
My apologies, so we are temporarily closed because of the weather condition.
Yeah. What's the wind condition?
It's the weather condition. Now we have the gale warning.
The gale?
Yeah. So we cancel all the water sports.
Oh man.
Yeah. The resort right now, sir.
Yeah. Because I came all the way for it, for the,
that's true, sir.
The jet ski.
Actually, it's not only you came here, sir. A lot of people came here. Because most of the resort, they cancel their, so they are finding ways to have like the water sports. But now, sir, it's like difficult right now, sir.
Difficult.
Yeah.
Is it gonna open later, maybe in the afternoon?
We hopefully, sir. We have the opportunity to do.
Yeah. That's not the right time, is it, Mark?
Yes, yeah, not right time, sir.
Okay. Shame, shame, shame. But anyway, how much was the price, just so that I know for the next?
500 for 30 minutes. Sir.
I'm doing every resort in Cebu.
Oh,
so just to see which one is the best. Hey, unfortunately there's no water sports because the wind and the water is apparently a bit too strong. Nevertheless, we're gonna do our best. We're gonna get in the water and I'll find something to do. All right, it's time to take a dip. just had a quick swim. It was nice. But the water is, I mean, the water is a bit murky. This is a swimming pool right there. Where's the big one? The other side. Yeah, it's on the other side. That's for kids. Yeah, we're gonna go to the swimming pool. Yeah, two pools. I'm trying to find a deep pool. Very cool place to swim. I think this is deep, I'm not sure. Hold on. Hold on to this, I'm gonna check if it's a deep one.
Deep?
Not at all, but it's okay. We can come down, okay?